growls and groans most unsettlingly. I have ominous feelings.
Why, we are climbing up through the tower's very innards.
Well, that is interesting. I wonder what kind of mechanism it uses. I'm picking up a strong aura from that statue. It must be what's causing the room to levitate. We seem to have stopped. Could we have reached the top floor already?
Hello, look lively, lads and ladies. Here comes the welcoming committee.
Indeed, to merely stand idly while Thorn moves is too much tedious.
Thank you.
curiosity. Stand fast, friends.
Whatever. If you can't take the heat, stand back and let me have some fun.
Gotcha.
Terry, you're so brave. I feel so safe with you.
Here we go! Cold Fisher! This ends right now.
grind to a halt, how much more must we endure?
Oh, cease your whinings, Kirill! There's no sign of more monsters!
Looks like this is our stop. Nice work, everyone.
Blimey! I'm glad that's over. Let's get some fresh air, shall we?
Was never an option. Welcome, child. Let us pray. Goddess, speed.
Not good. That thing's trying to batter down the door and force its way in. The Oracle. It must be on the other side.
The Oracle's through there. Then we have to fight. We can't let our only chance of saving him be ruined. Stop that right now! You're not getting in there without going through us first!
Let's get this.
But of course!
Find my name.
Gotcha.
Sarvash.
to tame your ill-advised ambition. This foe is formidable to the extreme.
The only formidable force around here is us. We have to beat it, for his sake.
Go on, son.
thing was never an option.
This place ain't half grand. Do you reckon that's the oracle over there?
Could be, but I don't see no goddess. Maybe she's not in, or...
Wait! Behold!
Oh. Ah. Child of light. Brave companions. You have done well to guard this, my sanctum, from harm. You have my thanks.
So this is the Goddess of Light? Okay. Goddess, hear me. A dear friend of ours has been swallowed by the darkness. Please, tell us how to save him.
There is a way. Your companion can be restored. And the benighted World Tree saved thereby.
So we can... and Yggdrasil as well. We can still save them both.
However, the means to do so is yet beyond you. You require a greater power. The true power of the light. Child of light, north and east of this place, the Shrine of Scales lies hidden beneath the waves. You must journey there and undergo a trial. If your heart is pure and your will unbending, you shall prevail. And the true power of the Children of the Light shall be yours to command.
The true power?
The power to bring brightness to all things. To drive out darkness wherever it may be found. This is the true power of the light.
Yes! Then we must make our way there! Friends, to the Shrine of Scales
Please.
At once!
Your Majesty, there's something else I need to ask before we go. Goddess, we met Velasco, one of the Children of the Night. He said that our world had been warped because the Children of the Light sealed away the Dark Dragon. That's why he flooded Yggdrasil with darkness, and why he wants to bring the dragon back. Could it be true? Was he right when he said the world is not the way it should be?
Ah!
Many, many eons ago, a pact was made. Shadroth and I were to maintain the balance of dark and light in our realm. But as our world matured, and monsters and humans grew greater in number, the darkness came to outweigh the light. Shadroth, having gained this advantage, brought forth yet greater and deeper darkness, and sought to bring the world entirely under his dark dominion. Together, the Children of Light and I fought to thwart his intentions. And after a long and arduous struggle, the Black Dragon was at last imprisoned. Then, in order that his dark power might not rise again, that he might never be awakened from his slumber, I created the World Tree, Yggdrasil, who drinks in all the world's darkness, and within whose great veins that darkness becomes light. This is the true story of the struggle between light and dark, of the World Tree's birth.
So, if Velasco's plan succeeds and the Black Dragon comes back, the whole world will be swallowed up by darkness.
It will. And so the seal which binds him cannot be suffered to break. Child of light, the fate of our world rests in your hands. You must free the World Tree from the grip of the darkness. and prevent Shadroth's reawakening, no matter the cost. Alas, my physical form was lost in the last great battle with the Dark Dragon. As such, I am unable to fight beside you, to guide you as I would wish. However, the Circle of Light, in whose heart my power was sealed, will surely aid you in your quest.
The Circle of Light? That's the thing the Elven Elder was talking about.
Yeah, that's right. The thing that looks like Bluey's crown, isn't it? Where do you reckon we can find it, Your Holiness?
The Circle of Light? It, too, may be found in the shrine beneath the waves.
Superlative. Both the power of the light and its armlet can be obtained in an identical location.
In which case, we must depart with haste. This is not a time to be lingering superfluously.
I am not wrong. Every minute we waste, Yggdrasil grows weaker, and the seal binding the Dark Dragon with her.
Goddess of Light, thank you. I swear I'll do it. I will pass that trial, and I will save our world.
I truly believe that you will, my child. Now, you must go. But know that I watch over you. Always.
Thank you.
Go, sweetheart. It's already too late.
Get us out of here now!
Got it.
Lucky.
Hello, Ducky.
Hmm.
soon.
The kingdom needs your help. Goddess speed. You're right.
All right. Watcher! Be lucky!
Hey!
Ah!
What?
Ah!
Got it.
Oh, great. Velasco must have known we were coming.
If Nera is to be believed, the way ahead will remain barred until these scoundrels are ejected.
Then we must eject each of them forcefully and without prejudice. Hurrah!
Gotcha.
That's not all. If we want to get that gate open again, we'll need to protect the statue, too.
Should open and close those doors.
Down. Off you go.
Cold vision!
We down.
Fuck!
in a day's work.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.